Hi, it's Andy Kelly here from Local Internet Marketing University. I've got a really important video for you today. Now, this is all part of our series of, you know, doing some lead generation, being able to get good clients, and really just to expand your business, get going wherever you're at. Now, this is really important because we've been working on this for a long time. I mean, of course, I'm always working in the labs with our marketing guys to improve how we do it for both coaching students and also for our own consulting business as well. But this lead generation formula, and effectively a blueprint that we're using now, is just working gangbusters. So I want to go through and show you exactly how we're doing it. All of the components are working beautifully. And as I say, this really ties in with what I've been talking about in the past few videos and things that we've been looking at, the video review formula, which is absolutely awesome. Nothing short of awesome. Now, it's one part of it, right? And so what I'm going to do here is go through our process of how we do things. Okay, so what I'm going to look at today is one of the most important key elements, and that is a software product called Mappy. There's nothing really like it around. There's a couple of knockoffs of that sort of thing, but this is the best. Now, you might have seen a webinar recently that we went through the program itself. There was an update with Google and, of course, need to change it. So I've waited until we've got the update and it's all working in with Google again with their Google's interface. So let's go through and have a look at what I want to talk about here. Now, the reason this is so important and how this has really changed our business, the way we gather leads and the way we target things. Now, as you'd realize with a business and with growing and scaling and doing those things, you've got to improve what you're doing. You've got to get more effective, more efficient, and save time. And that's what we do with this. Now, this has allowed us to do what would have taken, if I was doing some lead generation myself, might have taken me 4 or 5 hours. I can do that in half an hour. Now, so that's a massive improvement. That's just huge as far as leverage goes, okay? So the targeted leads is really important. Now, if you're just starting out, if you're one of those, you know, many, many people who is really frustrated, finding it hard to get these local clients that, you know, everyone keeps talking about these local clients are everywhere waiting for people. Well, they're there, but it's a matter of finding the right ones, and it can be, you know, it's make or break often between finding those right people who could be just next door. So what it does is it just generates hundreds of leads, gives us an immediate overview of everything so we can get a real analysis of all of these different businesses, where we can find things to help out, where our leverage points are. You know, it gives us really accurate information. And the good thing with this is the software is updated all the time. We can see the rankings too by the keyword, you know, track positions and all sorts of things, gather email addresses and just a whole range of things like that. So really, it is our secret weapon. It's been like that for quite a while. And we've been putting it together, as I say, with the other component of, you know, finding those leads, but then also getting those leads, attracting those local clients, converting those clients, get them to become our clients, okay? And of course, that has been with the video review formula plus Mappy, okay? So this is the combination. This is what I'm going to teach you. I'm going to show you exactly how we've perfected this whole system of using the two together. I mean, Mappy is extraordinary. It's excellent. It is just simply brilliant the way it uncovers and shows us the list of potential prospects and leads that we can go after and target. But then together with the review formula, video review formula, the way we've constructed this, it is such a powerful and potent combination, very elegant, and yet it sucks people in, like the clients, because it gives you instant authority. One of the big challenges that I find, particularly with, you know, new students, with people who are just beginning, it gives you that instant authority. Okay, it's massive. What it does for you, this whole combination, this is really such a launch formula for you. And we've got to get a few things right, of course. I'm going to go show you. So let's have a look now at Mappy itself. Now, this is the program. I'll just go through and we'll have a little bit of a look. I won't go through the whole thing because obviously there's a fair bit of training to do with that. But let me just show you an example of how I use it. Okay, so we'll continue on. Just use the same thing that we've been doing before, which is, say, Atlanta Plumbing, okay, just to keep it contiguous. Okay, so I put the prefix in there, Atlanta, and then I'll just put plumbing, and I'll put plumber and plumbers, because that's the thing. You want to make sure you've got plural and singular, because Google treats them very separately, okay? So we add that. So that just grabs the prefix, so you can have a whole lot of keywords in there rather than typing Atlanta, Atlanta in front of everything, right? That just does it all for you. And there's a suffix as well, because you might have plumbing Atlanta, plumbers Atlanta, for example. Let's just do this. Here's a good little example. So what I do now is just put the keywords in the list. There they go. Now I want to do an analysis on all three of these. Now, this is how I do it, okay? Now, I can go through and have a look at the top 7 and the top 10, whatever it is. What I want to do with these guys is I want to have a look at the unverified listings, but it'll also give me the verified ones as well. But I just want to have a look at a fair list there. So I might put number of listings. I might go to, say, 30, for example. Now, you can do as much as you like, so which means I'll probably put, say, 3 pages in, okay? Now, of course, you can change how you do this. This is typically what I do. All right, so then if I click on Get Verified or Unverified Listings, I just click on this here, okay, and then it'll go, Mappy will go away, it will go and get all that information, come back, okay? So it's doing that right now. I'll just quickly pause this. Okay, now that that's done, you can see here, just have a look, all of this information, which is a few minutes to bring all of this up. If I had to go in, now this is Google Places, of course. This is getting all the information from Google Places. It's what I teach as the ultimate or the ideal way to get going, to build a portfolio of clients with Google Places, because there are just so many advantages to using Google Places to get started or to get more clients, to be able to get results for them quickly, then to expand to other marketing services for them. It's just the best way to do it. Now you can see here, if I was to go through Google Places and have a look through all of these listings and go through each place page to check this out, it would take me hours to do all of that. And of course, I've got all of this information back at my fingertips. So this is what I do, this is what we do. We have a look at this and we say, okay, let's go and check. Now, of course, we're looking for, we've got position here. Now I'm looking for, you know, guys from sort of the 10 onwards, okay? So I'm looking for particular, you know, quality businesses, local businesses here that are in that position where we say, okay, let's have a look at what they've got as far as, you can see here, move that over, reviews. Now, of course, things have changed with Google Places. I mean, they're not showing citations on there from, you know, external sources, for example. Citations, though, are still important. Google counts that as far as the ranking goes. I've been testing that a lot, and it's absolutely, that's the way it is, right? They don't show that anymore, right? And the reviews are Google reviews. So all these things are really important. But you can see here, I can get an idea. If I'm looking at a client here, let's say Champs Plumbing, for example, position 15, I can have a look at 8 reviews and third-party ones, average 5, that's very good rating. You know, of course, citations are not going to show up there, but photos, etc., etc., videos, 000 here. So there's an opportunity. You can see just some of the, if you've taken note or you're aware of the Google Places optimization and SEO strategies, for example, of course, reviews, photos, videos, all these sorts of things, and very much citations, of course, all come into it. Now, we're not going to see the citations here, but certainly the rest, we can see what level of optimization or attention to detail has been applied to this particular Google Places listing. And that's the thing, that's the beauty why Mappy is just so powerful. Now, this type of time leverage to be able to see clients that are ideal prospects, see them quickly, be able to contact them. You've got the phone numbers there, and we can do, we can get the emails as well. So you can see here, we can get the emails, get emails there to be able to email them, or we can go directly to the site and we can grab it from there, all sorts of things. Now, if I wanted to have a look at, see, we've got owner verified, so whether it's an owner verified listing or not. Now, if I want to just get all the ones who are not verified, okay, which means that, you know, there's an opportunity there for someone who's not verified. I'm not saying that's the only way, but if you wanted to do that, for example, get all the ones which are not, I would click on the filters here, owner verified, and I would say no. So I just put an N for no, set that, and then all the no's come back up. So I can go through and I can email, or sorry, I can filter all sorts of things from email to phone, address, etc., like that, okay? Whether they've got, you know, with the videos, for example, whether they've got any videos or whether they've got two or three, whatever the case may be. But you can see that just at a glance, and this is the power of it, that I can go in and see, look at all these guys here. You know, Atlanta's Best Plumbing, Price Plumbing, Kaon Plumbing, all these different ones that these genuine local businesses, they are ripe opportunities. Number 22, 25, 27, for example. You know, and this is where we couple this together with the video review formula, okay? And there we've got identifying, selecting, choosing our target prospects, then being able to contact them, then being able to attract them and wow them, the whole thing, become an instant authority there in their eyes, show them, you know, the pain they're missing out on, the solution, the whole thing. Okay, and this is why this whole process, remember, it's a system. It's never functional, fully functional on its own in one with one element, okay? That's what I'm trying to get through and really just create a whole system for you. So it's the whole mechanism. It's the whole engine, so to speak. So you need these components and these systems as part of the strategy that all work together. I call it the sausage machine. Okay, that's the sausage machine principle. You get all the components together. So the machine is a working system. Then all you do is you put ingredients in the top, out come sausages at the bottom. Okay, simple as that. So this is our part of our system. This is the front end of our system. Mappy is such an essential part that I couldn't work without it, and I wouldn't even attempt to work at it without it. If you've, you know, had experience with internet marketing, which I'm sure you have, imagine trying to do keyword research without a keyword research tool. So you have to actually go in there and do it all manually. That's what this is like. This is like having a keyword research tool before there were any, for example. So that's the power of this, being able to go in there, gather all the potential and ideal targets and prospects, then being able to apply the other things. Okay, so it's such a massive advantage. So this is what, look, Mappy is really, really important to consider to put as part of your key tools. Okay, you need a certain amount of tools to run this business properly. And for us, along with, for example, Market Samurai, Mappy is one of the key elements that we cannot function without on a daily basis. Absolutely, I wouldn't even dream of doing it because it would just be silly. It's like being a builder or a plumber without power tools. I mean, it's just, you know, you just wouldn't do it. Absolutely wouldn't even consider it. So it's the same thing here. Okay, so that's just an example. There's a lot more things we can do with that. I mean, we can track from things like we can actually track our clients in here as well to see where their listings are, how they're moving. So if we've got a number, so you've got 10, 20, we've got students with 10, 20, 30 Google Places clients, and they're able to track the movement. And so they can send a report to them and they can say, well, they're position 17 or 27. Now they've moved up to a position 7. And they see that, and they see that through those reports. Again, all of that saves so much time for you. So I would highly, highly recommend that you consider Mappy. And one of the bonuses that I have for it, so if anyone, because this is all part of the process, anyone who does purchase Mappy, like if you do purchase Mappy, I've got some little trainings, the way we use it together with the video review formula to give you as well. Okay, so that is really going to help you in a massive way. You'll be way ahead of the competitors. You really will. Because at the moment, we test everything that comes out to be right at the forefront of this particular, for the lead generation, of course, and nothing comes close to this particular strategy and system at the moment. Okay, so I hope you got some, you know, good tips out of that. But really, I'm going to do some more on Mappy and also show you a little bit more. But really, it's effectively, there it is. You've got all those, that information at your fingertips. You can see who the prospects are, who to get in contact with. You apply the video review formula and you send it to those guys there. We've got a couple of different ways we do that. And it's so powerful that it literally grabs people by the shirt and says, hey, have a look at this. And it just blows them away because they've never seen anything like it. Okay, I'm Andy Kelly. Hope you get a lot out of that. And as I say, highly recommended. It's a huge bonus. It's a huge advantage for any local marketer. Okay, talk to you in the next video.